Otherwise, he never did. And he was on his way to work one morning. Somebody came across the center line and had a head-on crash.
Wow.
And he survived. He was fine. The car was toast. But if it wasn't for that seatbelt law, he'd be dead.